It is a big moment in the Run Oosterkop. Ginger is taking the first load of moonshine for Crazy Dave. So that she's going to get to deliver this to Tinky's drinking hole. Dave is quite concerned. His previous runner has lost two loads and it is costing him money now. Ginger brought her friend Mustang Sally with to ride shotgun. I wish them luck. Off they go. This part of the route is quite dangerous because it's open and public road, so there's a good opportunity for Fauna, Tuna and Tata to catch them. Up to Rosa Reservoir Heights. The Moonshine Runner is performing very well. Now Ginger has reached the first big challenge on the route. That is hair-raising hill. It is quite a steep climb. And the Moonshine Runner takes it in its stride. Now Ginger finds herself in the wild part of the trail. But so far the Moonshine Runner is performing very well. The next challenge is Donkey Heights. This one can be dangerous for a load. But the Moonshine Runner takes it in its stride. Ginger is now on the home stretch and she feels quite comfortable. And she's through the gate. Ginger is now out of the reserve and she can pick up some speed. Looks like she made it safe and sound in one piece. Crazy Dave is waiting for her at the drop-off spot. Well, Ginger made it. The load is intact and Dave is smiling.